Hi, my name is Alexis Morero, and this is a joke I know. There's this guy on the street, and he tells people to horoscope for 25 cents. So an old newspaper, right? So a little kid comes up and he goes, "What's my horoscope, old man?" He says, "Give me a card, I'll tell you." So he gives him a card, and he goes, "Okay, what's your birthday, son?" And he goes, "May 18th, and the guy, old guy goes, "Oh, you're a Taurus." He goes, "What the heck is a Taurus?" He goes, "You're a bull, son." He goes, "No, I don't want to be a bull." And he goes, "Well, too bad you are." So later that day, his parents take him to a, you know, where those guys stand with the red cape, and they go, dun-dun.
El Matador.
Yeah, and El Matador, because they were in Mexico. And he goes, "Okay." So then they go on to get the tickets, and the boy goes,
Spain,
wherever it is. And he goes, "You know, my horse goes to bull." And she goes, "Oh, very nice." And so that's my family. I got to the seats, and he says, "I have to go to the bathroom." So the boy goes to the bathroom, and instead of going to the bathroom, he goes into the arena, the arena, and he slips in, and then there is no ball, and they're like, "Where's the ball?" And he goes, "Right here," and it's the boy, and no one knows what's happening. So he goes over, and he puts out some fake ones, and he hits the guy all the way to the seats, and then everyone goes, "What happened?" And he goes, "You know, I'm a bull."